what has fueled my passion for change really is righteous indignation at injustice. Anybody can be an agent of change. All it really takes is finding what you feel the most passionate about, and I don't care what it is. It doesn't have to be a thing I care about. But if it is an issue that stirs your passion, and by working on it, you can contribute to the greater good, including for those who you do not necessarily like politically or ideologically, I think that everybody should volunteer a couple hours a month. I think people think that if they can't tackle all of the world's problems and make it all better overnight, there's no purpose. I totally disbelieve that. I believe that every action really does contribute to change. And the power that each and every one of us has to decide whether we want to be participants in creating the world we live in, or we choose, and this is also a choice that we pretend isn't, we choose to do nothing. People say, oh, I'm not interested in politics. Every single thing we do is politics, because the interaction of human beings is politics writ large. I believe that we have to feel empowered to make that choice. And if we choose to feel passionate about something and do nothing, it is a choice. You have chosen to do nothing. And believe me, there are other people who will step into that gap, take your power, and use it to accomplish what they want.